Okay, so yard to home property maintenance, back at her again. Remember the branch, the tree we showed you earlier that had the branch hanging from it? That would be the last video. Well, most of it has been cleaned up. Some of the bigger sticks that are down there, that's not a very big one, but there are bigger ones. Anyway, we've got to split them to get rid of them. The brush that we could clean up has been cleaned up. What remains is frozen into the ground, and this is the tree that needs to go. We tore the whole side out of it. There's no way it's going to live, so we got to drop her down and get her cleaned up. Woohoo! And away we go. Big tree. It is a big tree. Like this kind of video, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and smash that notification bell. And don't be afraid to drop us a comment. The good, the bad, and the ugly. Stuff you like, stuff you don't like, stuff you want to know about. What have you. Anything and everything in between. His notch. He's working his way through. Back around the other side. He wanted to fall down in between the other two trees and into the driveway. It's the homeowner's land, not the neighbor's land. Okay. I guess that's zoomed out as far as we can go, boys and girls. She goes. Oh, almost. Woo. Come on. Oh, don't buck, honey. Please don't buck. She's hooked up. She landed into the other trees and she's snagged on that little birch. Little birch may take some damage. I don't know. We'll see. Ooh. Come on, honey. Gotta let go. You can see where she snagged. Being a jerk. It's gonna spin. Okay. I'm just kind of backing up just a little tiny bit. I think she's probably gonna swing the other way, but better safe than sorry. Let go, you little booger. There we go. Oh. Okay. She down. Oh, sorry guys. A couple of little branches off the birch, but nothing major at all. Nor the other one. Awesome. Awesome altogether. Oh. All right. Okay, I'm going to zoom you back out till I get down this little bit. Just barely kissed the one beside it. I say it just barely kissed the one beside it. There wasn't much at all.
Oh.
I guess that was already down. Not much damage. A little loose, fellas. It's an older tree anyway. It doesn't take much to get to take some off of her. There you go. Not bad at all, boys and girls. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the other saw. Kind of figured. That one's getting kind of dull, so he's going to kick that fella off to the side for a minute. There we go.
Something a little bigger.
Something a little bigger. A little sharper. That's enough for now. I guess we'll
get this firewood cleaned up, save the brush for another day, and
call her done.
Call her done for now.
All right. There you go.
Part two.
Part two. Yard to home property maintenance. Signing out. Like, subscribe, and smash that like button. Don't forget to comment, guys. Bye.